PeopleSoft Mobile Approvals enables you to view all of your approvals in a single repository. You can approve, deny, or push back individual or multiple transactions from a mobile device. Let's start by logging in as a manager, using a tablet device, and approve some pending transactions. The first thing you see when you log in is the manager self-service homepage. From here, you can view notifications, access your applications, and navigate throughout your PeopleSoft system. You can personalize the tiles or content in the page by tapping the Actions button. You can add or remove tiles or change the display order. The number of pending approvals is listed at the bottom right of the Approvals tile. Tap the Approvals tile to see them. By default, the Approvals page displays pending transactions grouped by transaction type, such as absence request, ad hoc salary change, job opening, and others. Using the View By menu, you can change the default view based on the date routed, from the previous approver, or the person who initiated the transaction. You can narrow down the list of pending transactions using filters. Tap the Filter button to filter results based on type, date routed, from, or person. Use the Reset button to cancel all changes made. Or you can tap a category on the left pane, such as Absence Request, to view all pending absence requests. From here, you can select individual or multiple transactions for approval. Use the Select All checkbox to mark all transactions for approval. When you select transactions, the Approval button becomes green. To view the details of transactions, tap the Request. Here, let's tap the first Absence Request transaction. On this page, you can see and analyze details of vacation requests submitted by the employee. You can see details such as the dates, number of hours requested, and the balance. Using the Check Eligibility button, you can see if the employee is eligible for the request. If there are multiple approvers, you can see their comments in the Approval Chain group box. You can even email or call approvers using your mobile device. After you've analyzed all details, you can enter comments and approve the request. Tap Submit to confirm your approval. Now, let's see how to approve ad hoc salary changes. Tap the Ad hoc Salary Change category. Tap the transaction. On this page, you can see salary change request details, such as request date, requester's name, and proposed salary changes. If you want to drill down to see salary details, tap the Salary Details button. From here, you can see a detailed view of proposed changes, as well as multiple components of pay and salary grade information. After you've reviewed salary details, enter your comments and tap Approve. This simple example shows you how you can approve or deny transactions from your mobile device. PeopleSoft Mobile Approvals enables you to approve transactions directly from your mobile devices, improving your organization's productivity faster than ever before.